We got shot in the neck by Talbot. Solved the puzzle. Then we got shot in the neck and drugged by Talbot. We fought Talbot. Talbot kicked our ass. We woke up in a... We woke up after being kidnapped by a pirate. And then we managed to escape. Only to find out we're in like a ship graveyard type thing or something. And then as we find out that they have... They may or may not have Sully. Well, Nate thinks they have Sully, but I highly doubt it. As soon as we see that he's going to a different, going on to a cruise ship that he probably stole, we follow after the bad guy. Only to realize that there is a storm. We somehow managed to make it on the cruise ship, so hopefully we'll see where this leads today. So be patient, because you're in for... Pretty cool level, honestly. It's probably easily my favorite level in this game. Cruising for a bruising. Oh, I didn't know we were still on the side of that. Okay. Get my ass up here. Like I said, this may be a cruise ship, but this ain't no cruise.
All right, Sully. I'm coming.
Looking for some treasure. An unusual mask brooch. Oh, we got some new rewards, it looks like. Oh, art gallery stuff. Okay, is there another treasure over here? No. Oh, fuck.
Crap.
Not trying to, come after me, is it? No. Okay.
Gotta get to the upper deck.
And I killed Nate. I don't know what I was expecting.
Gotta get to the
killed Nate. Oh, fuck. Well, they lost their safety boat. But a close one. Looking for some treasure. Looking for some treasure. Nope, no treasure. So I guess we go up here now. Love how I said I wasn't gonna try and get every treasure, but then I end up just spend most of the maps looking for treasure. What is it, Nate? Did you see something? You see something, boy? What is it?
Go through, buddy.
There we go, we got ourselves a gun. Oh, we already had a gun. Didn't know that. Treasure? Nope, just trash. That doesn't have a treasure. Okay. Fuck, where do we go? Oh, heck no. We'll climb up here? Probably.
close then.
We killed that dude. Just screw you, that's why. Try and sneak away through here. Oh, we already have a full handgun.
Okay, let's take a look.
So much for stealth.
Oh, come on. I was hoping I could easily, like, stealth kill that guy. Oh, well. Oh, we killed that guy. So there's that. At least getting hit by that doesn't kill us. Maybe getting smashed by this will. Oh, shit. Oh, guess it can't kill us. Killed that guy, because fuck you. Whoa, shit. Oh, shit. Okay.
Where did that thing come from?
And that was dumb on my part. That was totally dumb on my part. Oh, I got crushed to death. Fuck you, game. Oh, are you kidding me? What the fuck? So I couldn't sneak around and deal with that guy. I guess I gotta lure him over here. Oh, I couldn't see where the fuck I was. Fuck. Oh, cool, a treasure. Emerald and pearl necklace. Hey, let me heal, god damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I guess I gotta go try and find some grenades. Seriously, no grenade drops? So you're telling me I gotta stealth my way around this fucker? Oh, Where'd he go?
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me? Do something?
Oh, great.
To try and be smart about this.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, fuck! I was all smart and shit, and I didn't realize the grenade was in there. Damn it, Nate! God damn it! God damn it. Hopefully I got it. I didn't kill them, right? Haha, bitch. That took way too long than I would have liked, though. That guy died instantly. Yeah, I think I got them all. Hopefully. Oh, thank God.
Take the prisoner out to the hold.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Marco! Marco!
Hold on. I thought there was a trophy for this. Oh, hold on. Did I already get the trophy for this? I thought I didn't. Huh. I guess I did. Hold on, let me check real quick. Trophies. View all trophies. Sorry, there's like a Marco Polo trophy, and I'm trying to see if I have it, because I can't remember if I did get it or not. I think it's called Marco Solo. Yes, I do have it. Okay, I got it in 2018. Okay. So I did come back to get it. Okay.
Ran into the lion's den.
Sorry about that, everyone. See, now this part's cool, but it could be a pain in the ass. Quietly, oh baby. Could kill the guy with the piano by the piano. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Fuck! I'm gonna drink some water. I mean, soda. Ugh, Mountain Dew. Killed that guy using stealth. Stealthily kill some more people.
What's that? Ice.
Okay. Sneak past back over here real quick. Killed that guy. killed that guy. Now they're killing people left and right. Oh shit, didn't see you. Come on, come on. Oh fuck. That's not good. Oh fuck, that's not good. God fucking damn it. Shit. Fuck. Oh, that'd be useful about now. God damn it. Ah, fuck. Well, we got that. Okay, there's that. Take that. Ooh. Fuck!
Shit.
Come on, shotgun asshole.
Oh, great.
Oh, we killed that guy. Hopefully. God damn it. Come on.
Oh, crap.
Are you kidding me? I missed. I don't like the sound of that. I don't know where that shotgun guy's at. Fuck!
Oh boy.
What the hell? Where'd I get shot from? Okay. Got to do it successfully this time. Damn, dude! Gotta get it this time. Okay, did I get them all? Sounds like I got them all, but that can't be all. I'll take that. I feel like that will be useful coming up. Now where the hell do I go? Oh, that was someone. Oh, I shot that guy. Where are they coming from now? Come on, where's everyone coming from? You guys dead? Move your ass, Nate. Oh, cool. I got that trophy now for killing 30 people with this gun. Cool. Sounds like everyone, so I guess I go that way. I should probably either grab that. but there is a treasure over here. A ruby and pearl pendant. Oh, where'd I put my Mountain Dew? Oh, it's right here. Hold on, let me drink some Mountain Dew real quick. Hold on, my mom texted me. Okay. And now to continue on. Man, that last part was infuriating.
Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully.
But man, do I feel awesome after completing it, because I kept getting stuck. Nate, I really don't think they have Sully. Really think they're using that as a thing to get you mad. Probably tell them where that stuff is. Gregorian English compass. Yeah, I want to say that's the correct pronunciation because Georgian sounds weird. Sneaking my way downtown. No, I'm just joking. I honestly hate that song. Oh, fuck. Dude, fuck you. Yeah, I'll take this because it doesn't... Actually, no, I'll go take the micro. Yeah. More bullets. I mean, I'll eat through them faster, but still more bullets. Wait, why was I doing the Final Fantasy music? Oh, well. Oh, yeah, that's right, because Final Fantasy 16 comes out next month. Or next week. Yeah, next week. Oh, treasure. Cool. An amethyst cufflink. Three more treasures, and we unlock some new costumes. Yeah. Man, this is creepy. Oh, is that another treasure? Oh, it is! It's a golden amethyst ring! Oh my god! Yay!
There he is.
Nate, I don't think that's the real Sully. I think it's just a decoy to lure you out, mister. Oh, you're dead. Anyway, their plan kind of worked. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? How did... Okay, hold the fuck on. Jumping from there, landing like this... Doesn't kill me, but grabbing on there and dropping down kills me. That's,
yes.
That's some bullshit right there. Right damn there, some bullshit. Why is there a gun right there? It's almost like the game's telling me it's a trap. But Nate's like, it's not a trap, but it's definitely a trap. If it walks like a trap, smells like a trap, talks like a trap, it's probably a trap. See, you could even tell that that's not Sully. How the hell is Sully? Nate that dumb?
Sully? He's not here.
It's like I've been saying.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
Did you?
Of course not. I lied.
Who didn't see that coming?
I'm a pirate. Your life's good.
And you're not the straw hat kind either.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Oh, shit. I thought I had a different weapon. That guy's dead. I think that's all of them. Now I gotta figure out how to get through here. What? Screw you. Grenade. Oh, shit.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, now what? Okay, do I go that way? So I do go this way. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, you can't grab onto that. That's kind of weird. Still trying to figure out how the hell I'm supposed to get up there. Oh, I am an idiot. Oh, that's not good. I think I killed Nate. Oh, I didn't kill Nate.
Ugh.
Okay, I might have killed Nate. Oh, this way. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Nate, nothing's stopping you from going that way. What the fuck, Nate? Hold on. Open the vent. What vent? What vent? Seriously, what vent am I supposed to fucking open? Yeah, I know, open the vent, but where? You know, if the camera could fucking move, that would be great. Oh, this one. Yeah, I literally couldn't see it until I got closer to the TV. Yeah, that's great game design.
Oh, no.
Okay, we're gonna get up here to hopefully escape all that. Or we can climb through here. This is so weird.
Which way is up?
Well, probably the way water's not falling out. Oh, treasure. A silver rococo napkin ring.
Okay, this way.
Look on the bright side, Nate. At least the door held for you. I'm out of guns, otherwise I would have shot that glass. Okay, an elevator. Yeah, that doesn't do us much help.
Come on. Finally, something went right.
Like that glass isn't gonna break.
Oh, shit.
No! Yep, that glass is gonna break. No, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. I can already tell this. Hopefully I'm doing this right. Nope, I didn't do that right. shit. Oh, he's dead.
Can't get much worse than this.
No!
Yes, you can.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be swinging to, so hopefully if I stop, I can move, position myself to... There we go. Oh, shit. The fact that there's a gun there tells me it's gonna be a shootout again.
To get out of this aquarium.
Take that. Oh, actually, no. This has Listen more ammo. Dr.
Sherwood.
Seriously?
Yes! See you in hell, Habibi!
No! Asshole. What was I supposed to do?
No. Easy, son of a bitch!
That was crazy. He washed up on a beach. What is this? Kingdom Hearts? Sorry, Buzzard, but he's not dead yet.
How convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah, I understand.
Hey, it's Elena.
Can you call me if anything changes? Oh my god. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Aww. She's so happy to see him.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
Is Sully...
He's alive.
Oh my god.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not that simple. Come on.
Forget about the pervy old man. And stay with the woman who wants you, man.
We gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water.
I think they both almost died that time.
We gotta get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
They're meant to be.
No, I mean,
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know.
Why is this scene making me cry?
This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Oh, cool. Silence. Weapons with silencers on them. One shot at this.
Hey, mate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, hold on. I'm searching for treasure. I'm searching for treasure, Elena. Let me look for treasure. Oh, no treasure.
Like, go under. You got it?
Okay.
All right, let's set it down.
Treasure? No treasure. Is treasure up here?
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Treasure? Why is there never treasure? Ooh, damn, it was close. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
Oh. She finally jumped over? Nice.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Or she could have... Oh, wait. No, that would make too much noise.
How much further?
We're almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady.
Wayne, I know how to hot... Wait, Nate's a thief. Doesn't he know how to hotwire?
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
God. That would have to hurt. Even I felt that one. Okay. Up this way.
Man, that's a big plane.
That's a huge plane.
Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
I can take two guys in a fight.
Yeah.
And we killed that guy. I'm coming. A cool treasure.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's glitching out. You guys see that, right? Birdsong brooch. And we got Uncharted 1, Elena, Gabriel Roman. Forgot that guy's name. Oh, just a random pirate dude. Navarro. Desert Drake. Oh, just those costumes. Okay. So I gotta figure out how to open the door for Elena. Oh. Okay.
It used to be.
Thanks. Oh, shit, get down. Get down behind you.
Trying to get the mag 5. There we go. Fuck. Uncharted 1 Drake.
Oh, shit, get down behind you.
Oh, damn. There should be one more guy, right? I guess not. Nice work. We make a great team.
I lost him. I lost him.
Finished.
Oh, that guy's okay. Dead.
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing.
Oh, hold on. We got this. Oh, that guy. When he died, he went over the car. Or underneath, yeah, underneath the car.
Oh, it's slipping. It's slipping.
Oh, shit.
Oh, crap. That's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
I think we can kill those guys.
What was that?
And we killed that guy. Aren't I great at this? Silence pistol. Now we gotta figure out where. Oh.
Up here.
That's convenient. Cool, another treasure. So that's what that bird thing's supposed to look like. It was glitching out like crazy last time. Enamel bird ring.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible. What was that? Shit! We've been spotted!
Watch out, Pete!
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We gotta take these guys out fast.
Just keep your head down.
Seriously, how the hell did he hear me?
No. What?
As long as I don't hit the propane tank, I'm good. I hate when I try to be stealthy and I end up getting myself killed. See, there should just be a dedicated crouch button.
Hit him off. Shit. We've been spotted.
Seriously?
Out,
yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We gotta take these guys out fast.
Keep your head down.
That was a clean headshot. Oh my god, did you see that guy corkscrew? Damn.
No.
That guy's definitely dead. I fucking double tapped with grenades. And boom. And that guy's dead. Oh fuck. Okay.
Oh boy.
You're ordered. All right, follow me.
Okay, they're all dead. Kind of want to get that grenade launcher. Is it still up there? Oh. Take that. I don't have any kills with that yet. Huh. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, now where?
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
Well, it looks like I was going the right way. Yeah, it's a big ass plane. Oh, death plane. Wasn't expecting that.
It looks like you're almost finished loading up. We better get going.
Come on.
Guess I'm supposed to try and jump to that? Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
Alright.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Elena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please.
He loves you too much to see you get hurt, but yet he's unintentionally hurting you.
This is a 1,000,000-to-1 shot. When I almost lost you before.
You're not gonna.
I just can't do that.
Because he loves you.
So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
Come on, kiss.
You haven't got much time.
She ain't gonna give him a goodbye smooch. I died.
Don't let him get to the runway.
Did I seriously lose that? Nate, you got this. No, 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 no. I failed this.
Girl.
I got you, come on.
Deja vu, right?
Yeah.
Get me up to the landing gear!
Okay. Careful.
Keep it steady!
That would be cool if it would have...
More this way! Get a little closer! Left!
Jump, now!
It would have been cool if it would have let you, like, control the Jeep as that was happening. Well, he managed to get in there. Stowaway. Close.
Come on.
Oh, that guy's dead. If you've ever seen the Uncharted movie, this is where that scene comes from.
See ya.
Thanks for the gun. Must have got crushed to death. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Shit. There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, this game ramps up in difficulty. Are you fucking kidding me? Can't fucking move. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it! Well, I think I'm gonna die too. Happened to be a parachute. That's right, because cargo plane, they dropped shit out. Okay, yeah.
Oh, thank God. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good.
The Rubal Kali? Is that how you pronounce that? You know, I'm pretty sure if I drop off here, it would kill Nate, but it won't give me the opportunity to do that, so... Well, we're at Anakin Skywalker's most hated part.
Gotta think. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something.
It's a good thing that'll make us walk all the way there. Hey, look, it's the gun from the title screen. Cat is hugging my foot. Oh, I tried to move my foot and she's clenching her claws. She doesn't want me to... No. I'll just step on your paw then. I'm joking, kitty. I won't step on your paw. Aww. kitten. Aw, she let me move my foot now. Good kitty.
Hating the sand.
Yeah, but it's burning your damn bare feet.
So hot. I just find some water. Some water, if we could. A well. Oh, thank God. Okay. Bring it on up.
Probably empty, Drake.
I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it.
That would be fun.
You gotta be kidding
jumping
me.
Jumping down the well. Nope. Okay.
Now what?
Oh, there was a treasure there. Calcite statue of female figure. Man, his walking animation almost looked weird for a second.
Sully, where are you?
Does he even know how to navigate by the stars?
Oh, come on, Nate. Okay, this is Orion. This is the Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy.
Yes, he doesn't know how to navigate by stars. I like how that gun was just floating in midair.
What's happened to him? I'm exhausted. Sully. Thank God.
Let's go that way. That looks like that's promising. I believe that's a mirage, Nate.
Just keep going. Just keep going.
What are the roots that clutch?
What?
What
Marlo?
Branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
No, I'd rather not. Fuck you, Marlo. Fine, Marlo, you win. Actually, no, you don't. Fuck you. I wonder if it'll kill off Nate if I don't. No, it looks like it's going to. Oh, wow. I guess it's making me do it. But the game's making me.
And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
When do we get rescued?
Fuck you. Oh, God.
No, my little kid.
Lay down. Can't lay down. Just can't lay down.
It looks like Nate's about to die. Yep, he's dead. I Nate. Doubt it's Sully.
Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
Looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But like Sully? Sully? Okay. I can do this. I can do this.
Aww. Bubbles. Her little yawn thing. Oh, she's just a cute little baby.
Sully? Oh, sir. Sully?
Oh, is that a town?
Oh, thank God. It's a village.
They're the remains of one. Or it could just be another mirage.
Let's see what the game has to say about it, huh, Bubbles? Yes, little Bubbles.
Please don't let that have been a mirage. No.
Yep, ruins.
Oh, shit. It's a ghost.
The settlement. Hey, there's something shiny over there. Let's go see what it is.
At least it's real.
Shiny, 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 shiny thingy. It's a treasure. Ancient alabaster ibex.
Maybe up this way.
Nah, looks like I can't go up that way. Can I? Nope. It's a good thing Elena didn't go with us. We barely survived. Survived that. Chances are we would have died.
I'll find another way. Let's try through here.
Ooh, oh, that's gotta hurt.
Didn't need that.
Oh, another treasure. Queen of the Kataban Kingdom? Hopefully I pronounced that right. I get the feeling Marlo's men are here.
Okay.
Right. Okay.
Damn it. Damn it, it's dry.
Please, no more spiders.
Here we go. Undrinkable.
Well, his spirit's about broken.
Okay, don't give up.
Surprised he has enough strength to do this.
Gotta be something useful here.
Well, there's this treasure. Antique silver linked bracelet. Oh, fuck. Oh,
shit! It's strike! Okay, need a gun.
Crap. Aw, damn it. How'd they not kill him, too? Bonuses, rewards, skins. Oh, go. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck!
What the hell are Marla's men doing here?
Look out! So I think that's all of them. Guess not.
Just forget this. Sent to look for the plane.
Yes, because I totally wanted to do that.
Oh, shit. incoming!
Oh, great.
Kill that guy. Should be all of them, hopefully.
Shit! This is getting ridiculous.
That was cool.
Damn it, I'm
cool, a treasure. Antique agate wedding ring.
Down here.
Or agate. Is that agate?
Gotta be a way out of here.
Hey. Let me climb down before you start shooting, you fucking dickbag. Yeah, I'll use this cool sniper.
Hit the dirt. Here we go.
Is it an RPG? Ooh, it is.
Oh boy.
Okay, we could go over this way and get over here. Oh, cool. We killed that guy. Now where to? I guess it's this way. Hopefully there's no more spiders. Oh, treasure. Ancient Kingdom of Sheba coin.
Okay. Hopefully that's the last one.
Ooh. That's not good.
Where the hell did that come from?
Find it.
kick that guy off, run like crazy, and hide here. Oh shit, we might die. Oh, Magnum. Come on, regenerate my fucking health. Oh, treasure. Ah, fuck, I died before I can grab the treasure. Reward skins. Vyra. What? Okay, we got this. Takes care of that. Shit. Fuck. Did I take out that? Oh, cool. That counted as being taken out. Awesome. Fuck. Damn it. A sniper. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, heal my goddamn health. Don't need a fucking hint. Well, yeah, I knew I probably need an RPG for that. I just don't know where to fucking find one. Fucking kidding me! Oh, and I gotta do all of that fuck! We got this. Okay, grab it and run. Okay, I'm grabbing this. Fuck you. I can take this. Yeah, I'll take this.
Oh God, it's hot.
Oh shit, I forgot there's treasure back there. Damn it. Oh wow. Oh, I lost the RPG. Wow, saved in the nick of time.
What? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Well, at least I get a horse.
Shit. I gotta get the hell out of here.
Oh, damn. Okay, I think once we start the next chapter, I'll end the stream there. But for now, let's watch this cutscene.
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's... Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons, born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city.
Is that where the genie myth came from?
Cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.
Oh, I was going to end it here, but this would be a...
You got it!
It'd be a kind of... inconvenient spot to start another chapter, like... pick up from tomorrow, so... After we finish this part, I think I'll call it for tonight.
Careful, this pass is narrow! Salim, is it much farther?
We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead.
Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Drake, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range.
I know. I was just checking to see what type of weapons I had.
Shortcuts, just stay with me. Come on, we're nearly there. Come on. Quickly, now is our chance. Let's go. Take these guys out!
I'll get the one on the left!
Are you serious? I wasn't even trying to do that. Seriously, anytime he steps up on top of that, he jumps and jumps over the fucking car. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to jump back on the horse. Back onto the horse. Are you fucking kidding me? I have to do all that again. There. Are you fucking kidding me?
Take out the two trucks! Gotta take out that heavy truck!
What the fuck?
Take out the two trucks! I'm on it!
Oh, wait. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, shit. Oh, damn.
Roadkill. Whew.
Call that Smash Grant the Bandicoot.
Give me your hat!
Get it? Because Naughty Dog made Crash Bandicoot. And Smash rhymes with Crash.
Yamba! Endo Raya!
Keep going! He's gotta be up ahead!
I'd be so pissed if I got killed in the middle of that animation. Damn. You guys see that? Every time the reticle is on that guy, it goes... Oh. Dumb for... Well, I did shoot him in the head a few times, so... That guy's dead.
Hey. You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know...
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go. Now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
The horse likes what's about to happen.
You must know something we don't.
Hold on. I'm going to save real quick.
Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
Okay, we're at 88%, so I might just try and finish the rest of this tonight.
Anybody in this store?
I just shot that guy in the face, like, 20 times. You guys all saw that, right? I mean, everyone's... Ah, fuck, I didn't mean to hit save. Shit. Okay, bonuses, rewards, skins. Uncharted 1 Drake. I guess if we go this way, we can kill this fucker first. Take the sniper. Shoot that guy. Shoot that guy. Fuck, seriously? Okay, now you definitely all saw him take two snipers bolts to the face. Are you fucking kidding me? I doubt they'd be able to see me. Are you fucking kidding me? No one's watching you, are they? Fucking kidding me. Okay, if I die one more time, I'm ending it here. Mainly because I also forgot I die multiple times at the gen part. And, yeah. What? Okay, I'm ending it here. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good rest of your day.